New at noon, emergency crews responded to an accident involving a Cherry Point ambulance. Highway Patrol says the accident happened around 6:40 this morning at the intersection of Highway 70 and Thurman Road in James City. 54-year-old William Robinson was driving a pickup truck across US 70 when it collided with an ambulance with its lights and sirens activated. The ambulance, driven by 44-year-old Sean Ford, overturned, as you can see from this cell phone video. Charges are pending an investigation. The condition of the patient in the ambulance is unknown at this time. The drivers have minor injuries.